Welcome back to Let's Play City of Abandoned Ships. We have stolen a schooner and are sailing away. Those little flags at the top of our ship indicate that the wind is at our sails and we are faster than him, so we just have to get away now. Yes, he's going to shoot us a little bit, but goodbye. We have a new ship and it is bigger and prettier. So I think we'll go back to Barbados and recruit crew there, because there was some left over. Yes, I think that is what we will do. Much faster. Because now we need crew again! The exciting life of a pirate, running away from other pirates. The ship is it's flying the pirate flag, so we're gonna need to take that down. Shoot some chains at him. Yeah. We missed. I guess we could try to take some pot shots with the chains from a distance. Okay, light him up. Oh yeah, many more guns on this one. And again. The other side. Shooting. Kerbam. There we go. Wow, he hit us. Alright, now we go back to running away. Yeah, we hit his sails a little bit that time. Off we go! There's a hole in our ship. This pleases me none at all. There's another hole. See you. Would not want to be you. I don't want to launch a boat. We're gonna have to name this ship something other than Soul Catcher. Something like Soul Runawayer. Flippity floppity. They're almost gone. In the mini-map in the top right, once that little red thing is out of range, then we can get out of here. So, just have to wait. Good, I'm glad. Ah, there we go. We're free to go. And we just have to make sure we don't get caught again. What the hell was that? Alright, Barbados is that way. And we'll keep going north. There's a great deal of English settlements to the north. And more pirates are coming after us. And the wind is going the wrong direction. You can skirt along these storms, but you do not want to get caught in them. Oh, Antigua would be great if it's not... Okay, good. Fuck. Bad wind. Bad. Bad wind. There we go. Good wind. Good. Ah, St. John. The Dutch have spotted us with a warship. Crap. Run away. No, go in there! Shit. Go to sea. Alright, once we're at sea, we can sail to the port. Alright, we want to sail to St. John's Port. And dock. Alright, so we gotta go get our ship repaired. And we may have got some stuff on it that we can sell. From stealing from the other guys. Hello.
The shipyard takes any
wonderful
orders,
Jeffrey
Captain.
Chick.
As long as you're good.
How much
for
does it cost to repair? $700. Done and done. All right. Sloop. Schooner's solid sailing characteristics and a roomy hold have made it one of the most attractive medium-grade trading ships. Well, I don't want a trading ship. I want a warship. Coastal Patrol. That one holds way less crew. I'll use this as sort of like an impromptu warship. Not supposed to be, but we're going to use it for that anyway. Because we're stupid! Oops. It's nighttime, so I can only go to the tavern. It took a while for them to repair my ship. We'll go to the tavern. And see if they have any men for us. Hello. We need a team. Usually the tavern's filled up with people thirsting to become sailors. Right now, though, it's too late. All right, do you have an open room? Just till morning. 5 piastres. Oh. All right. Poor blimey, rats on the soul catcher have spoiled 90 units of powder. What kind of freaking rats eat gunpowder? Steal from the room we just rented and pay for it in, like, triple fold. And then go and rent some laddies. Any dudes for sale? Anybody got a dude?
What will you have?
Alright. Yeah, look at how many dudes we can have now. An even 125. I know that's over, but it's just barely, so I figure we'll lose some in combat soon enough. Oh man, these guys are horrible cannoneers. Yeah, we need to not lose them in fighting. Be best if we can get them trained. Well, oops. We'll head over to the store, see if we can sell some of the stuff we looted off of the other ship, even off of our supplies.
Well,
hello,
is there
hello.
Anything you need from me, Captain? Right,
that's way too many cannonballs. We'll sell off negative 489. We want mostly exploding shot, chain, and grape. So that's a lot. And we don't need that much exploding shot. Negative 142. Okay. There's a lot of powder. We don't need that much chain shot either. Negative 116. And negative 94. Alright, now. It's enough powder to fire off all of it, so that's good. We got lots of food. We need more weapons, though. We need about 100 more of those. That cost a lot, but it was worth it. And we'll take another 30 medicines. 16 sailcloths. Plenty of planks. We need to see how loaded down the ship is. Let's see, do they have anything to sell? Ah, linen. Don't want that. Mahogany. Don't want it. Cool. So, ooh, yeah, they had gold and silver. Yes. Look at that. Look how much money we have now. 36,000 piastres. We rolled in here with, like, 8,000. So after selling all that stuff, why did a bunch of people with gold and silver in their hold attack us? Stupid. I'm going to want to get more food. Let's see here. We can hold 17 days on the ship, so we'll take another... We're not going to get too much, because we only have about 130 crew, so we'll get 182. Alright. That is a lot of stuff. We're going to be overloaded, but it'll work itself out eventually. I want to go take a look around the streets here, see if we can get any quests, because I'd like to raise our personal skills up a little bit. Let's see. Are you good? No. Alright, you guys... Oh wow, he's really close to... Oh, he's got a lot of loyalty. So do they. Alright, cool. Lots of loyalty. The bank, we don't need... I'm gonna go to the church. That's the money, or the port control, okay. I think all English towns have churches. Spanish too. The French are godless atheists. Okay, I can't find it. So we'll warp to it. Church time. Good evening, Monsignor. Chatty. Hey, you're not my dad. How dare you speak to me like that? Hey, Father. I want to donate to a righteous cause. Of course, my son. How much would you like to donate today? I'll give you 1,000 of my good money. In the name of the Lord, I thank you, my son, for your generosity. Got a minute, Padre? I'm here on business. Doing some good in the Lord's service. All is well in our parish. Okay, so he doesn't have any jobs for us. It's good to do jobs for the church because they give you good money. Now, we do want to get in good with the English folks, so I'm going to go talk to the leader of this town. La-di-da-di-da! See if he has any jobs for me. Besides helping his wife with a migraine. That's not what I wanted. I hear you've been rather persistent in requesting an audience. I haven't, I just got here. St. John's, under the aegis of His Majesty, Carl II Stuart, and now would you be so kind as to inform me of the business of your visit? My name is Peter Blood, and I wanted to talk to you about working, well... And the Governor General, no. I'm going to work for the glory. I have a job for you. It concerns smugglers. Lately, we've noticed a strange phenomenon in the city. The stores are brimming with merchandise, but customer dues somehow elude the city treasury. As you might have guessed, the smugglers are the answer to our little puzzle. They must be dealt with. Okay. So he wants me to find and destroy the smugglers. For the completion of this task, he gives me 2 days and a fee of 2,600 piastres. But he'll also give me reputation with England, so I accept. Wonderful. Then in that case, I'll be waiting for you to bring me the good news. You wait there. And next time on Let's Play Age of Pirates 2, City of Abandoned Ships, we deal with the smugglers.